clock in India. I think most of the universe is for you. Let us know your speech, the power of positive thinking. Positive thinking leads a man to success. Each and every man should have positive thinking. Every small or big, easy or complex problem has a solution. This answer to each and every problem. The only requirement are the confident, forward and determination. And you get the answer. Where there is will, there is way. If you find any problem as a difficult one, don't lose heart. Go ahead and even yourself fully. Analyze which is the problems all. Believe in yourself. Have faith in abilities. Without your humble, reasonable confidence in your own power, you cannot be successful or happy. If a man always has good thought, the good thought will happen around him. I feel good in any situation, I will face confidently. From March 2020. The COVID-19 has forced us to stay at home. It is important to slow down the public movement and break the chain of coronavirus spread. We should take this lockdown period as a positive and meaningful. We should not panic about this virus. We should protect ourselves in home. Develop our knowledge skills in this lockdown period. Always think positive. Put effort to your goal. You will never fail. Be confident in yourself. Basically, I am a skating student. In my each and every tournament and matches, I put my hard work. And I will own the game. Sometimes I will lose the game, but I never lose my hope. So, positive think make a positive energy. So, always think positive in your life. I done some paintings and handcrafts. Some paintings I sold by nearby my houses. From that money, I donate coronavirus relief fund. I wish all virus affected people to get well soon. Everyone should develop the immunity power and struggle against with the virus with positive thought. Few lines about the positive thing. Keep your thought positive because your thought becomes your word. Keep your word positive because your word becomes your behavior. Keep your behavior positive because your behavior becomes your habit. Keep your habit positive because your habit becomes your value. Keep your value positive because your value becomes your destiny. I'm very happy to share my positive experience of my life on this speech. Thank you to all.